Beware of illegal video cassettes. Check whether this video cassette carries a genuine security sticker. Video piracy is a crime. Do not accept it. Demand a genuine cassette from your video store. Poor quality illegal video cassettes reduce your viewing pleasure and jeopardize future film production. When in doubt, telephone the Federation Against Copyright Theft, FACT, on 081-568-6646.
Your telephone and call right now to win our incredible top music prizes. Win 100, yes, 100 top CD albums and have the time of your life selecting your personal favourites from the birth of rock and roll right up to the present day. The choice is entirely yours. Turbocharge your collection with every CD you've always wanted but never had the chance to own until today. All you have to do is call right now for your chance to win. And there's more! The world-famous Marquee Club celebrates its 35 years of incredible rock in 1993. Get right to the heart of the celebrations with two free tickets for every single gig in 93. And every caller gets free Marquee membership for the year. Unbelievable but true. Just call right now for your chance to win. And there's even more. Some of the finest live music in the world is coming your way, and we want you to be there. We've got five pairs of tickets to win for every single one of the shows coming up on your screen. That's right, 10 tickets for each show listed in our incredible nationwide rock venue prize. As you'll see, the shows cover the length and breadth of the country over the next few weeks. Take a look through our top band listings and make a choice of the band and venue you would most like to see. When you call 0891 1010 99 to win our prizes, you'll be asked to state the band and venue you've chosen. If you're one of our winners, we'll get back to you within 5 days of your call with your ticket details. These prizes can't be had for love nor money, so right now get ready to enter the greatest rock bonanza competition there has ever been. So what do you have to do for your chance to win? Well, coming up are three simple music questions. To put your name in the frame for each one of our incredible prizes, just make a note of your answers, and as soon as you have all three, get to that telephone and call the number that matters. 0891 1010 99 for the music prize experience of your life. Here's question one. What is Michael Jackson's greatest selling album? And here are your three answer choices. Is it one, Bad, two, Dangerous, three, Thriller? Okay, here's question two. Which Marquee performing band was fronted by Johnny Rotten and Sid Vicious? Was it one, Thin Lizzy, two, The Sex Pistols, or three, The Jam? Ready? Let's go. Question three. Which band had a top 10 hit with Unbelievable? Choose from one, Magnum, two, Extreme, or three, EMF. Now, get to the phone right away on 0891 1010 99 with your three answers. Phone now, don't miss out. 100 CDs can be yours, plus the chance to go to every single gig for a year at the legendary Marquee Club, and the opportunity to catch top world-class live-action bands all over the country. And remember, every single caller wins a year's membership worth £10 to the world-famous Marquee Club in London for 1993. It's the most incredible music prize package ever, and it's right there on the end of your telephone. Phone line. It's easy. Call now to win or miss out on the chance of your life.
School's out for the summer.
Rock and roll!
Mom's going away on vacation. And her kids couldn't be happier.
I can go to the beach. I can stay out as late as I want to. I can do anything.
Being left home alone. Until...
I'm a babysitter.
What?
She looks harmless. She acts harmless.
All right, you little maggots, now line up. Time to go over the rules.
I was watching that.
TV rots your brains.
But then, she does something really unpredictable.
That's right, Kenny. The babysitter is dead.
Now, it's up to Sue Ellen to take charge.
How much does Mom leave us?
There's no money in here.
And hold the family together.
One of us has to get a job.
You just copying it right out of the book?
No. I changed the name. And I'm adding some glamorous fashion stuff.
While her brother watches the house.
Mow the lawn today and don't forget to do the dishes, okay?
And minds the kids. She has to earn a living.
This is fabulous.
You're a Vassar gal. I mean, you'd much rather be my executive assistant.
You're gonna drown.
I'm a fast learner.
One minute, she's just a teenager. And the next, she's taking control.
We're gonna pull an all-nighter. I want this place spick and span by Saturday night or I'm turning us all in. Are you with me?
The Crandall kids are learning there's nothing you can't do.
Ladies and gentlemen, General Apparel West proudly presents the teenage fashion wave of the future.
Just don't tell Mom. The babysitter's dead.
Where is the babysitter?
Just plain odd.
As children, Samantha and Henry were best friends. An unbeatable team. As adults.
Come on, Sam, don't be ridiculous. There's nothing wrong with you.
Am I too aggressive?
It's not just that.
Well, what is it?
I'm in love with someone else.
I have to talk to you.
Yeah, I know. It's over. You don't want to see me anymore.
How did you know?
But for Samantha's 21st birthday, her parents are giving her a special gift.
We've always loved you as if you were our own flesh and blood.
A little surprise.
We adopted you.
You're not adopted.
You're not really adopted, but somebody left you on our doorstep in a wicker basket.
This is not happening. I have a birth certificate.
No, you don't. Father O'Rourke took care of that.
Now, Samantha's putting her future on hold to straighten out her past.
Elaine's agreed to fill in for you at the recital while you're trying to find yourself.
Esmeralda Guadalupe Gonzalez.
And I am speaking to Walter and Marilyn Stig, self-confessed non-parents. Would you describe me as an unhappy baby?
Not until 5 days ago, since which time you've become a colossal pain in the ass.
Michiko Hishikawa?
Forgive me, Father. It's probably a sin, but this conversation's being recorded.
I had to practice twice as hard as you to be half as good. And I never realized how much I resented you for it until I saw you throw it away. Elaine's moving in this weekend, so that gives you 5 days to find somewhere else to live.
And I've realized that what's most important to me is that I'm in love with Henry.
Oh, I knew it!
Now, Samantha has 5 days to regain her identity.
Mom? Dad, is it really you?
Yes, sweetheart, and we've come to take you home.
And fight for the man she loves.
Henry!
Samantha, a comedy about love, life, and the ultimate identity crisis.
Samantha!
Excuse me, I think Henry wants to talk to me.
Samantha.
From Hollywood, USA, comes the comedy that exposes everything.
I absolutely refuse to believe bodies like this exist in real life.
From airline hospitality.
Wake up, you little son of a bitch, you shit! I'm sorry, sir, but you had a dirty dream.
To dental hygiene.
Do you floss?
An adventure in comedy. The Naked Truth.
On one hand, we have real danger. The possibility of grievous bodily harm, even premature mortality. On the other, we have ironclad evidence against the wanted drug lord. And also 10 gorgeous women. What do you say?
We're young. We're tough. We can't quit now.
Hey, what do you want from me?
What do you have to offer?
My body?
Lousy bargain.
I look better without the dress.
You have no witnesses.
You have no evidence.
You have no confession!
Would you have any grape upon?
But of course!
What'll it be, my man?
Black Russian?
No, I just have sort of a tan.
There's something about you. I can't put my finger on it.
You wouldn't want to do that. You thought Iran?
This has nothing to do with Iran.
If we ever get out of this, I'll make it up to you guys.
Two gorgeous guys, 10 beautiful women, and nothing but the naked truth.
Shut up, Sam.
okay.